corner of Scotland, and the two of them would settle down in